hot wet or what's the action?
So you can use your little paddy applicators. I like to use brushes just because, again, it's all about blending when you're doing makeup, so like it's easier. So I always do like a, you either use a cream or a white. So it depends, it's up to you. It's whatever you've got, I guess. It doesn't really matter. And I do that over the full, like right up until under the eyebrow. Again, it's like a highlight so that it's not one dimensional. Then we do a bit of a, what colour do you want? Brown? A lightish brown for the lid?
Yep. And a dark
brown. So then, and I kind of start from the middle and go outwards. And then do along the bottom of the eyelid. Don't worry too much about going right into the corner, otherwise I end up with just having dark eyeballs. So, and it looks a bit weird. So you can go in there a little bit more for blending, like if you've got a bit on your brush, but I always start from the middle, go out to the corner of the eye and under the eye. Some people, like I don't really have an eye crease, so it's quite hard for me to do mine. So it's just practice. So that gives just like a bit of a base tone. Layers, you can always add more, and the blending just takes away that harshness of like China doll kind of, you know, where they've got the circles.